So a legitimately chilly morning. We've got numbers in the 50s through 8 o'clock this morning. 9 to 10 a.m. we're back in the low 60s. There is going to be a noticeable breeze from the northwest, anywhere from 10 to 20 miles per hour. Generally speaking, neighborhoods up toward that north and northwest side of town will feel more of the breezes this morning, but they're out there for the rest of us too. The good news is that as we roll into our Thursday afternoon, that breeze should start to taper with wind under 20 miles per hour by the end of the day and a high of 74. Looking ahead to tomorrow, one of those rare calm days. Our Friday wind should be limited to about 15 miles per hour, so that's going to be nice. Temperatures, unless you really want to be in the pool, who can complain in the middle of April about numbers in the mid 70s? We know that as we head into May, 90s are going to happen more often than not. And then June, July, August, even into September, you know what the deal is here in Las Vegas. So a day in the 70s sounds good. We'll try to enjoy it while it's here. If you are outside, you know, the sun angle is more than twice as high as it was in the winter. That's why we talk about catching a bit of a sunburn late morning through the middle of the day into the afternoon. Can happen in about 25 minutes. Our afternoon planner, with the breeze starting to taper, especially the deeper into the afternoon we go, and those highs in the low and the mid 70s, sounds pretty nice. Now, temperatures tonight, chilly again. As we calm down, we'll dip to the low in the mid 50s. So a cool start tomorrow, but fairly calm in 77 tomorrow. Yeah, we like the sound of that. Now, Saturday and Sunday, a northeast wind does redevelop. We'll be in the 70s with sunshine, so the weekend looks pretty good. Next week, we warm up to the mid and the upper 80s, our next round of breezes. With that warmth, next week, we'll arrive on Tuesday and Wednesday. Zora, you are posted up in the southwest.